all of you in this video of class 10th English literature section. Today we will read first chapter of your English textbook, First Flight. Guys, your first chapter is a letter to God written by G.L. Fuentes. G.L. Fuentes, Gregorio Lopez Fuentes, was born on 17 November 1879 and he was died on 10 December 1966. Fuentes was one of the leading chroniclers of the Mexican Revolution. Actually, he started writing at the age of 15 when Mexican Revolution began. He was awarded the National Prize of Arts and Science in 1935. Guys, over here we will read about summary of the story A Letter to God, written by G.L. Fuentes. This story, A Letter to God, written by G.L. Fuentes, highlight immense power in man's innocent faith in God. And this story teaches us that if a man has childlike faith in God, he can accomplish anything that he considered impossible. So I have depicted a few lines here to read you on whiteboards. Now, summary of the poem. This story about the great faith of simpleton, of a fatuous peasant in the God, and the story begins with Lencho hoping for rains so that his crops would give a better yield, better crops harvest, and the rain does come. Because he was hoping for rain water for his field, the rain does come, but it is followed by a devastating hailstorm and a strong wind. This dreadful hailstorm destroyed all the standing crops and leaves, flowers of his field. And then Lencho is staring, thinking also about the bleak future, about dark future, because his hope, his aspirations for good health, better crops harvest, was banished away, was wasted away by hailstorm and a strong wind. Here, Lencho is a strong believer in this story, a strong believer in the God, and he decides to write a letter to the God asking for some monetary help, some help of money. And then Lencho also wishes to repay the debt when the next crop would give him enough money. After seeing Lencho's letter, when his letter arrived to postmaster, after reading his letter, the postmaster is deeply touched by the strong faith of Lencho in the God. And then postmaster collects money from his colleagues and send some money to the Lencho. Actually, Lencho demanded 100 pesos to the God, but postmaster, after collecting 70 pesos, sent to Lencho. But money sent by the postmaster is less than the Lencho had demanded from the God through his letter, and Lencho once again writes a letter to the God in which he expresses his doubts about the honesty of the post office employees. And this shows the final story, final line of the story expresses that Lencho was thinking that the God had sent enough money, 100 pesos, whatsoever was demanded by Lencho, but employees of the post office had stolen some money sent by the God. And thus, this story narrates about a strong faith of a fatuous farmer, simpleton. And over here, I hope that you all would like, you all would appreciate. In next video, we will discuss about line by line explanation of this chapter related to God. And till then, thank you all of you. See you again in next video. Thanks.